the rats in the prison mess hall wasn't exactly about the food or living conditions, but the right to be recognised just as good as anyone else, bar none.